sell those to you at a price that low.
You should be thankful that we're even willing to spend money for goods from a rundown shack like this.
I don't need to hear that from a bunch of filthy designs. I'm not going to sell one single gel to the likes of you.
Shugala, stop.
But Mom, these are the same monsters that took Grandma away.
You've got some nerve talking to us like that, little girl. You keep that up, and we can't guarantee what'll happen to you or the city.
Just try it. As long as Governor General Dor is around, we'll never submit to the likes of you.
You little...
Stop. We'll exceed our quota for this year. We need permission from Lord Magnius to go any further. Depending on Lord Magnius' mood, you might or might not get to keep that pretty little head of yours.
Well then, I'm off to work now, Mom!
Take care. I apologize for what happened. I'm sure you were startled. Please, relax and take a look around.